I hate that man.
Betty told Mr. Burley that she was quitting to take a prestigious job in the meatpacking industry. Actually, she just couldn't stand working for the man.
Hayden, how many times do I have to tell you not to summon me that way?